Hey, I'm Polo and I play Botlane.
Hey, I'm Green and I'm the jungler for PostFinance Helix.
Hey guys, I'm Koala and I play support.
And I'm Vango and I play mid lane.
I'm Pride and I'm the top laner.
The climate in the team is actually really good. I think we sometimes have like some kind of dramas, but it always gets resolved, and I think we're all pretty good friends, or we've become pretty good friends, and yeah, we get along really good actually.
I think it's so much fun to play together every day, and to work out together, to eat together, and yeah, I really enjoy spending time with my teammates, and it's always so much fun.
I mean, obviously in the beginning we had certain issues. I mean, when you bring in 5 new players like that have never been in this constellation, there are going to be issues. But I think nowadays, if there are issues, we can easily tackle them. We have a lot of fun together. We make a lot of jokes, pranks. We go out and do sports and stuff together. So it's like we're really close friends. We also enjoy the game, and we're also in a way work colleagues because we want to push each other to improve.
I think at the beginning, like especially the first month or the first 2-3 weeks, like every scrim we played, we legit lost every scrim, I think. Like we didn't win a single game. And meanwhile, we win like a majority of them, or more than 50%, I think. We had a lot of communication issues. We didn't communicate what was necessary to communicate, or because some people thought it's necessary, some thought it's not. Some people didn't speak at all during the games. And they speak now, like the communication went up by a lot. Like we communicate about almost everything that's in the game. That's obviously not everything, but everything that comes to our mind. And I think it's keep getting better, and it's gonna be even better in a few months.
I mean, obviously when 5 or 6 or even more people spend so much time together, there is gonna be friction, there is gonna be issues, but overall, I feel like we have a lot of fun, and you always kind of feel like we're on like a class trip, you know, just having fun, making stupid jokes, pranking each other or whatever. So yeah, overall it's really, really enjoyable.